Did it say I suspended our broadcast or something?
No. Normally when I
mine just
started.
had an error.
Yeah.
Yeah, it started and then crashed.
Mine's still going. What's up, everybody? Agent Rob 47 back at it again. Minions got power outage problems. Taco's stream just decided it was going to shut down, so hopefully he'll get back up here in a second.
All my tags are gone. I'm going to go ahead and take it off, and just put it on high and redo my tags. Sorry, guys. Be with you in a minute.
Where is my stream? No, normally when I start a broadcast, it tweets it out, and then I go click on that to get to my stream. Didn't do that this time. They just updated the PlayStation, whatever, and some things are a little weird.
Trouble. You never leave a good thing alone.
I know I'm live. It says I'm live. Are you in my stream by chance, Joe?
Yeah, you're live.
Can you post the link to it in Skype? I can't find my own stream. Yeah. This is horrible.
Sometimes you just have to just keep on.
I've never been able to find it in my own channel, so I'll go to through Twitter, and it didn't tweet it out for some reason.
There you go.
All right, thank you. What's up, Clayton? How's it going, buddy? Well, it's kind of dark out here. Let me grab some torches here or something real quick.
I'm just going to go leave those tags there. I'm not going to go crazy like I did earlier. Okay, we'll try it again, guys.
torch.
Let me go ahead and pull Agent Robbie here. Stream up.
Torch, where is the torches? Yeah, so about that, the search window.
Okay, there you go, buddy.
I'm just gonna throw a couple torches up here so you guys can see what's going on. A little light on the subject here.
Alright, there I am. I'm up and going, guys. Welcome to the stream. It's been a while since we've been here, but almost actually two weeks. This day, guys. Yeah. Yep, exactly. Since we went to PAX and everything, and I'm still waiting. Rob was able to send me those. Rob did all the video for everybody on a camera, and really nice video camera that he received, and waiting for that stuff for PAX, so you guys are thinking it's coming out and everything, and just I'm waiting for it to get here in the mail because he couldn't download it and send it. It's too big a file. So anyway, so I'll be getting that stuff up here real soon, guys. Also, 2 weeks since we streamed, period. You know, it's been a while. So Dominion Plays, he was up here with us again and ready to stream, and his power went out again, and he's had power outages there at his house about for the last 2 or 3 days now. So every time they get it fixed, it crashes again or something in that manner. So anyway, he should be back in here hopefully this week with us, guys. He also has a new computer, so he should be streaming from the computer itself and everything once he gets up and going. That'll be a lot of fun for him and exciting. Better streams for you guys if he has the internet for it or the power turned on. Rob, have you had a chance to go on and talk about giveaways or anything like that?
Nope.
All right, I'll go ahead and start mine.
I recorded a vlog thing to kind of go over what I have that I'm going to be doing on my giveaway for, 5,000 subs and everything, and I got to watching the video and I don't like it, and the problem is I sent the card to Taco, so I can't re-record it yet. So you guys are going to have to wait a little bit longer to find out. So.
I thought you had all that downloaded on your computer.
I didn't like the way the video turned out when I watched it. I went back and watched it again, and I'm like, nah, I gotta re-record that, so.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, okay, so you're going to use the camcorder to do it. Okay. So anyway, guys, yeah, the giveaways, we went to PAX, and we got some autographs there and everything, so we have a couple of good things to give you guys for our giveaways. And I guess what we need to do is just sit down and talk on how we're going to do that and everything. But we have autographs from Jelly, Cobblepot. Am I pronouncing it right? I can't say his name right. Yeah. Never could.
Jordy.
Jordy, there you go. And also, sorry, Jordy. Anyway, and who was the, let me see, the other guy was, Slogo Man. Am I right?
Yep.
I believe so.
You got one right, guys?
So we have the, I got two right, actually. Anyway, so anyway, guys, that's going to be a big giveaway for you guys. And it's on the badge from PAX, actually one of the badges for the day that they were doing autographs or anything. It was the Monday they were doing autographs. So that badge is the one that has those autographs on it. And, of course, we have some other ones or anything that we're signing, and we're going to go ahead and get that out to you guys as soon as we get that sent to everybody and get their signatures, because we forgot to do that when we're there. So it was an interesting time, guys. People to meet. And a lot of things going on all at one time. Learned a lot, as Minion said in his blog, learned a lot. So some things, some changes coming to my channel, guys, that I'm going to be doing here, a nice little project. And I'll announce that later on once I talk to the guys that are going to help me do it. And, of course, we're still doing the giveaways for 1,000, a game of your choice, and 2,000 subscriber PS4 guys. So hope you guys... out there, tell everybody about it and everything. Help us get these channels built up and everything before we can get better and cooler stuff for you guys. So anyway, I'm going to let Rob go ahead and talk about his stuff. What are you doing? It's dark as can be. And you know what I forgot to get? I forgot to get me a hat that with a...
Just turn your mic left.
I will, but...
But yeah, guys, we're doing a creative, there's kind of a couple ideas we've had to do with this server. One being, build up our bases. We're going to build it all from scratch, it's up to you. If you want me to build my base from scratch, or if you want me to go find a house to build a base out of, I'll do that as well. But, we're thinking either doing it that way, get our bases all built up, and then doing a PvP, whoever, me, Taco Mania, and Joe, all against each other, try to attack each other's bases, get in. Or build up our bases, get them all zombie-proofed, and then turn zombies on and turn difficulty all the way up and see who survives the longest in our base. Which I'm kind of more prone for that idea than the PvP at this point, but...
Yeah, we can do one base here, and then we can always go back and, do other bases if y'all want to do that, so... It sounds like somebody's already busy doing it right now anyway, so...
Let me know in the comments, guys, what you want. If you want me to go find a house to build a base out of, or if you want me to just build a custom base. So.
All right. I'm going to do that. There. There it is. All right. And I guess I could turn my bike's been running. Funny. Where are you guys at? What are y'all building over there for?
Who are you talking to?
It depends on who's building.
I'm not building anything yet. I'm just sitting up on top of this hill. So.
Oh, okay. If we're going to build a base, we want to do it... if we're going to do a big base together, guys, or are we going to, have we decided yet?
I think individual bases.
Individual bases? Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, good. This is the area. I probably need to go ahead and do some torches up around here for get some nice light. This is where I'm going to build my base. And you want to, when you're building your base or anything, I believe you want to make sure you hit the lowest point and everything, find the lowest point to... the area that you're going to build in, that way the zombies can't tunnel underneath you. So. Joe, are you building over there?
Yeah.
That's what all that is. Where are you building at?
They're close to the creek.
Okay, so you're over there. Okay. You're over there. Okay, by the creek. Yes, I could go a little closer, huh, guys? Alright, so let's go ahead and start playing these blocks and everything. Probably want to move my mini bike out of the way where I'm going to be building. What do you think, guys?
I must not have any gas. The new PlayStation update, they allowed us to start streaming at 720, 60 frames per second. So far, from what I can tell, it's working. I haven't lagged out or nothing yet. So, but let me know if you guys are getting any lag or anything like that.
Yeah, definitely.
Let's creep, see if there's anywhere I can get to the other side of it. I thought I had to take my mini bike apart. I like this spot actually. Well, if you guys aren't going to answer me on what kind of base to build, then I'll just start building a base.
Well, I don't want to do that. I want to put the I want to put the frames down actually, wood frame, because that way I can just plan it out. Put the other one down first. Next thing you know, you're have to tear it apart if you want to move it. Cobblestone. I want a wood. I guess I need wood. Did I pass it? Yeah, I must have. So, all right, guys, let's see what we're going to do here. Got to find, where's the wood? We're supposed to be being creative, so there's got to be wood in here. I'm doing the search. I guess I could have spelled it out and everything and found it. Let's just do that. Okay, now it's being stubborn. They gave me, typing in wood, gave me everything wood. There it is.
It says on the second page.
All right. All right, now we'll try it. Okay, there it is. Wood frames. There it is. I don't want to craft. I just want to grab it. I don't do it that way. It'll take forever. Okay. Wood frames. There they are. 500 of them. All right. Daylight's coming. Let me go ahead and turn my light off on my mini bike. Where did I put that thing? There it is. Alright, guys. Yeah, we thought about, going out and finding a house, guys, and building from off the house or anything. But I think this time I just want to do the build myself and everything, figure out what I want to do here. Yeah, that's not too bad. Keep going. Yeah, Mingan, he'll be back on here if his electricity comes up or anything, guys, so.
Grab some water. Grab some food. How do you get creative? If you want to do it where you can invite your friends in and everything in private, you just do the private game, then you go into the modded options in the game, and we turned off zombies, and if you go all the way down, it says cheat mode, which is basically creative mode, so. And you have to basically start the server with it. So. This is a brand new server here.
It figures.
21. There we go. That's water. Drink the water. Drink the water. Put down the tree. No. They locked him inside and they went outside.
Great, better move this. Yeah, that's kind of glitching. There it is. Let's see, guys. Yeah, it's too deep.
Keep punching that bike, and that's a sweet job. Nothing to. Every time I punch it, the bike shuts off. If you don't need it right this second, it's deal.
That didn't work out right.
Oh, I forgot I was going to get me a $10 PSN phone so I could get the Walking Dead characters.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Rage, what's up, buddy? Good seeing you there, man.
I enjoyed the game. We talked a lot better than I enjoyed it, and I like the show. So.
What do you guys think about all the games coming out right now? Any games there are guys in the chat and everything that you might think you want to get and everything you're excited about? And, oh, by the way, we did talk to the guys that make... Ark Survival, and they're not ready for PS4 yet. They said they're getting there and everything, but
they did say it will be released on PS4. Though.
Yes, they did. They're just working out some things and everything. So hopefully, let's go ahead and eat and drink, guys. You know, we probably need some.
Kind of wish we could have got
some. I'm doing
those guys' cards.
We're doing pretty good there, Rage. We had PAX and everything. We went to enjoy the heck out of that. Got some good video. I'll be getting that up here after a little while. Got some giveaways, signatures and everything from some of the guys and everything up there. So we'll talk more about that at the end of the stream here. Also, if you, you know, and also we talked about it already at the beginning of the stream, but, you know, it's all getting there, guys. It's all going to be really a lot of cool stuff being given away, so. You guys want to help us out and everything, go out there and tell your friends, your family, everything, their friends and family, and your teachers, everybody, guys, everything, go out there and subscribe and like and share for us. That'll get us ready for the bigger giveaways. And also the cool stuff we're going to be doing. Okay, I got to get a hold of certain people here, Rob, that you need to help me get a hold of, because you already have their information. For that project. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because they've been asking me about it. When we're going to talk.
Well, yesterday was the first time I talked to one of them ever. So.
Which one was that, Brandon?
No, Russ.
Oh, you did talk to him. I didn't know that.
Yeah,
okay.
they were streaming. I was trying to talk to him about that. Any of that stuff, so.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's cool. Well.
Yeah, they were doing
well, you don't know all the details yourself, but yeah. I saw them in. I saw them doing ARC. Yeah, I went over for a little bit, said hello. I think Danger was the one streaming at that time. How big do I want to get this thing? Pretty, not bigger than this, probably. Probably we'll go out this way a little bit more. Oops. That's why. Is this we added cheats on it and everything. We're doing it. We wanted to make it private, so we made it where we can have cheats on everything. So basically turned off the zombies for now until we get our builds done. It's more of a creative world altogether right now. Just kind of wanted to see what we can do, build bases and stuff, and then go back and see what we want to do with it. K subscribers, yeah. Well, you know, I was going to wait until the bigger giveaways, guys, you know, the more, but I'm able to kind of just do certain little things here right now, you know, so hang on a minute there. You've got almost 400 there and everything, so you're growing, buddy. There you go, man. You know, I was actually talking to a friend yesterday, and he was telling me about a guy that, and he's supposed to be giving me the name and everything to the guy, because he couldn't remember the guy's name, but he read about this guy. He actually started like 2 months ago, and he is already up to over 2 million subscribers. And I was like, what? I mean, how can that be, you know? Like, I really want to find out who this guy is and check him out and see what kind of sorcery he's using to do those kind of numbers that quick. So
you probably know somewhere else.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what is he, a movie star? I mean, mostly. I mean, what's the deal with this guy where he can just grow that fast? He's got to be something, going on. So, or he knows all the big ones already, and they're helping him all out and everything. I don't know if you guys actually watch Markiplier or not or anything, but he's a guy that was up there, one of the Rebel Mode. Is it Rebel or Red Mode or whatever?
Rebel, yeah.
Rebel, yeah. He got sick as a dog, man. I mean, I don't know if you watched his video when he got home or anything, but he can barely talk or anything. His voice is gone and everything. And I've been hearing a lot of actually other people got sick as well and everything. So, I mean, somebody, they didn't want to stay home when they were sick or anything. When they were sick, they had those tickets and they're going to use them no matter what. So it was like a lot of those guys ended up being sick after they got finished with the packs. I wouldn't say a lot, but a few of them. All right, let's see. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. I'm kind of satisfied with this. Do I? Yeah, we'll do the outer. Oops, didn't mean to do that. What the heck? Yeah, I don't know if I want to do
Turn up
that.
your home environment.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make it pure metal. I'm gonna do metal. I said all items. Okay, let's look for it. I always do that, and I end up passing it faster than I want to. Do it all. And I need probably more wood too. Here we go again. There it was, there it was. That's what I really wanted to do. Let's tear this down a little bit. I don't want to make it. Wait, what? You know what? Yeah, I do. I want to make it concrete. So let's do it. What's going on, guys? We got some new guys here as well and everything.
Why do you have people
All right,
watching?
oh, fire start. Is it start? Yeah, fire start raid. Okay, cool, buddy. Appreciate it, guys. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Doug, what's going on, Dakota? Good seeing you. Oh, you, huh? And Brian. Well, guys, I'm glad you guys got here and everything. Thanks for the lot and everything. I do appreciate it. We were just talking about the giveaways we're going to be doing from some of the stuff we got from packs, signatures, and things like that. I mean, one of the giveaways will be a signed PAX badge that we received for, get into the PAX or anything itself, guys. That has some of the
Rebel
Rebel
mode.
Mode, guys on it there. Jelly and all those guys.
I think
Logo
she's a cool
Man.
one. I'm freezing to death.
So we'll be talking about that giveaway, but guys, and of course some other giveaways as well, like a game of your choice, and then actual PS4 itself, guys. So. I looked down there and saw these guys coming over here, so I appreciate that, man. That helps out a lot. I'm gonna have to go check that out. We're doing a creative mode right now, guys. Just gonna go ahead and build up we're gonna all build our own base. Maybe do PvP. You know, a little later on against each other, but we'll see. And it's kind of who can build the best base right now and everything would keep these guys out longest kind of idea. All right, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and do it all the...
So, Redneck, how's it going, buddy?
So, Rob, you've been over there streaming the heck out with, I'm not streaming, but, you know, they're with Hike and everything doing a lot of the streams lately, haven't you?
Yeah.
You know, I haven't joined. I know he comes on there and he says, you know, guys, you want to join, but, I guess I will next time or anything like that, because, I'd like to try at least to get in there because, you know, it's kind of like first come, first serve. So, just getting back from PAX, not streaming for, you know, for 2 weeks. Just had to get my mind back into it. You got Brian in here, guys. You got Bach in, let me see here. And Dakota, of course. So that's nice, guys.
Dakota never comes to my stream anymore.
Well, that's all those bad things I told him you said about him. So, yeah.
Well, I believe that.
No, I didn't. Did I do that? Yep, I did. I was supposed to leave one of those open. And I'll just have to bust it out later. Yeah, I thought about doing one of these real cool rounded ones. I don't know, I might still do it. So, no, at least not completely round, but kind of a roundish base.
I guess I should go through before I get too far into this and actually do the floor and stuff. Hey, Loki. What's up, Loki? How's the move going? You getting all moved in?
Oh, I thought that he's already done that. Oops, didn't mean to do that.
He moved again.
Can't make your mind up, huh, Loki? this time I think he bought a house, didn't he?
I'm not sure.
Oh, you know what? No. I think that's actually what I want to do. The outer rim. Go ahead and do metal. Yeah, I think that's what I want to do. Question is, was that supposed to be the outer? No, it wasn't supposed to be the outer rim. Dang it, I messed up. I gotta remember. Yeah, it's gotta be careful with that.
Let me retweet this because I really don't think I tweeted out when it was supposed to.
Blast it. I hate when it does that. It makes you move over to the right or left.
Let me share this out real quick, guys.
Yes, I'm supposed to dig that out.
to order a hammer. Still there, Taco?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I was concentrating, actually. Are you there?
You're never that quiet, so I got scared.
I wanted to have like a haze or whatever thing. I was getting so concentrating so hard on what I was doing. Dang. And until you said that, and I was like, whoa, wait a minute. I'm streaming. Yeah, I'm supposed to be talking. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, it's been a long week here and things.
Doctor's been having mic problems too, so
yeah, that's true. Oh, I've got, yeah, kind of forgot about that too. Okay. Yeah, that's good. I didn't want to dig down too far. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. All right. What's going on there, Joshua? Good seeing you, man.
Yeah. The zipper sounds kind of exciting before I open my inventory. Only you, Loki. Only you. I remember that after. I'm like, why am I doing it? Yeah, I clicked in my head that I needed to use wood on it.
Loki, I'm thinking I need to go to Comic-Con next year or something like that, man. Maybe that's what I'll do. Let's do the pack that time around. I think I definitely want to go to E3. Now, just depends. But you're not at you're in San Diego, so that would be an E3 DLA. Unless they move that around every year too. So I mean, like, I don't know if they do. Probably don't. I'd probably always have it there.
I think this deer is possessed over here, guys.
What'd you do to it?
He's out in the middle of the water, just spinning in circles. He's trying to make a whirlpool or something. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know yet, Joshua. I haven't got in there to look at too much of it or anything. The streaming deal is definitely different, I can tell you that.
Are you talking about that or the update for this game?
The PS4 update.
Yeah. Like I said, I know they did the upgrade for the streaming. If you notice on the blue screen of death.
Why would you say it's happiness?
Because it's got little smiley faces that hop up.
Okay. I guess they got tired of us calling it the blue screen of death, huh? Maybe that's what it was. I know, guys, if you guys need to make sure, if you do stream or anything, to go back and check out your...
if you guys use Party Chat and you're in with the streamer or whatever, maybe when it upgraded, it shut everybody's share thing off, so you gotta make sure your voice is shared when you're in the stream.
Yep, exactly. And also, just check your settings, guys, because sometimes it does different things.
Drive, but lately the traffic going to LA has been terrible. Now it's LA, they expect.
Yeah. What was he saying about what?
Loki said that, he said at first, he said he can't watch multiple streams at the same time because he's on his phone. Then he said he's in LA. And it's usually a 2-hour drive from LA for him, but traffic's been crazy, I guess. Yeah.
Right.
You got a year for it.
It's okay, Loki. Don't. I understand, Loki. I understand about not being able to do that, man, when I'm on my phone. When I was at, PAX or anything, that's what I was doing, too, you know, and can't get over there to all of those streams.
Right now, Legend, this is a private server. We're waiting. What we're honestly waiting for before we're going to be able to do, you know, something to where we can bring a lot of people in with us or whatever, because we're on the PS4, we're not off of Steam or nothing, on the computer, so we need to basically wait until they up the number of people that it'll allow and fix the rest of their server lagging issues.
Which right.
They've come a long way, because it used to be you barely could move in this game, but...
Yeah, also, you know, I thought about, there's a guy out there right now that he does on he does open server and everything like that, but he charges like everybody like $7 a month to be part of it. And I'm like going, whoa, wait a minute, that's just not cool, you know. You know. But and he also chooses whoever he wants in there too, so I mean, you know, he that's like an interview session or something, you know. But I thought that was very interesting that someone was doing that, but at the same time, I didn't feel like...
I was like, wait a second, look, he's not moderator? But yeah, he is, he's just on the phone, so he'll show up. Yeah, Airspeed's in timeout, guys.
What did you do to Airspeed?
Airspeed came in and spammed high like 37 times in the chat.
So, did you put him in there, or was it Nightbot or something?
I put him in there. Speaking of Nightbot, where is Nightbot? He came in with a second ago. Is Nightbot even working? Let's see if Nightbot's even working. I just thought about that. I haven't seen Nightbot put any most message. Yeah, he's there. Okay. It's right. Nightbot won't time out a moderator, so.
No, I tried. You're right about that. Thanks for clearing that up.
Right there is Taco's link, guys. Go over. He's streaming right now, too. Gonna be doing some giveaways here shortly. I will be too if my numbers keep growing. I've gained quite a few subscribers. It's kind of weird because I haven't streamed in freaking so long, but
you know, I want to do the whole base. Man, it's gonna take forever.
Bike. It's getting dark again. I'm gonna turn my mini bike on. Guys.
What happened to last week? Joshua, last week, man, everything, you know, we came back from PAX and got back here and we're all ready to go start streaming. And, was it Minion who, somebody started having some problems. I know my mic actually stopped working and I had to go through a whole issue of fixing that. It was like every one of us had something happening to our, why we couldn't stream. I mean, one of us would get one thing fixed, and the other one's what's messed up. Mostly it's been Minion. He's been having a lot of power issues out there where he lives, and he finally went out and got him a new computer and got it all set up ready to stream today. His power went out again, so this is gonna take forever.
When say his minion, or when his minion, yeah, when his power goes out, it's his entire town loses power. It's not just minions. So.
Yeah,
there's some weird stuff going on over there in Arizona.
I don't think that town's upgraded any of his systems since the 1800s or something. I mean, it's like every other day it's going down on him. Yeah, they've been having a lot of storms out there, and he had one yesterday, and that's what took the whole town down yesterday, but it was clear as can be today. I have a feeling they didn't get something fixed, something else that wasn't fixed right, but it went down and caused it to go back down. Or they just thought it was going to hold or something, I don't know. Dang it, man. You know, I'm almost getting ready not to do this.
Do what?
I accidentally made the concrete metal. And let me see. You know what? I just need to do one. Okay, you know what? I think I'm just going to do one. Where do I want to put it, though? To go down. Probably in the middle.
I kind of want to go see what he's doing, guys. I don't want to. I don't want to peek.
I think. I think it's this one I want to dig out.
Excuse myself there for a second.
I think I'll just do everything else metal. Yeah, I went to PAX. Yeah, I definitely went to PAX. PAX was a. This is actually, it was, we're at PAX for about 4 days there straight, so it took me about a week actually to get up there and back and everything with PAX and all, so we're gone about 7 days there. Then we came back and it's been another week, so it's been 2 weeks since we streamed, And that's why I was telling a lot of the guys or anything is this week has just been, it wasn't, nobody was able to stream because of all these problems. And we all said, you know, we want to get a little bit of rest anyway and everything since you know, we had all these issues. So it gave us an excuse to kind of stay down a little bit and got the issues fixed. At least Rob and I did. Rob fixed his by going out and getting him a new PS4. So, yep. Yeah. And so,
Rip Wallet.
Which one did you get? Yeah, right. Which one is that with the really good memory or the kind
no,
of?
It's just a 500.
Okay. Yeah, I've got the one with the good memory on mine and everything, but I'm thinking about going to get me a second one.
I will tell you guys this. I will be doing a Black Ops 3 game giveaway because mine came with one. I already have the game, so, you know.
Oh, you're going to give it? Oh, you told me you didn't have it anymore. Uh-huh, scrub.
No, when I got the PS4, the game was in the box. It came with...
That's what I'm saying. Yeah,
I just haven't installed it.
Ah, okay.
I've got two copies of the game right now, so I'm going to give one of them away.
Okay. I got you. What do you guys think about Rainbow Six? Do you guys like that? Joe and I have that game right now. We're trying to get Rob to get that on his next game and Minion, so... What do you guys think about that? I mean, I know I'm going to be doing some streaming by myself on it or with Joe or whoever at that point, but, you know, I also have it on the PC too, guys, so.
Yeah, I don't know about the Pro, the PS4 Pro, because I just don't know. They haven't gone into enough detail on is it cross-compatible and all that other crap, so I don't want to buy something and have to buy new games because it's 4K, you know. And plus, I'd have to buy a new TV too. So,
well, that's the thing. That's the one thing about it. I've got four monitors right now, guys, for my setup, and the fact that ideal, and they're all 27-inch curved monitor Samsung monitors, so they're real cool looking and everything. But they're not 4K, and I bought these last year when I was getting the whole setup.
Really?
Yeah. I tell you what. That will be a pocketbook killer and everything to go out there and replace all that.
For your computer and everything, it should be fine with just the regular 1080, but...
Yeah. Joshua is exactly right. The mic went down and everything, but Minion also had a lot of problems. Rob had some problems there and everything he got taken care of. So it's just been one thing after another for us on streaming-wise, guys. That's why we haven't been back earlier.
I mean, it was to the point with my PS4 that it was shutting off. I'd say playing just one game, it would shut off probably six or seven times while I was playing that game. So, that's kind
well,
of...
Well, it was either Minion or Rob. I mean, one of the two we knew were going to have problems and lose their stream right in the middle of the stream,
and then,
you know,
and then
so...
Taco's not separate. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Which and me, I have actually...
you know, these guys, Rob and Minion, told me I talk so much and everything, and I'm like, well, because y'all never talk. You know, you talk sometimes and everything, then I wouldn't have to. That's something we all had a discussion about at PAX and everything, and, you know, that's definitely want to engage with you guys more and make these streams a lot more fun for you and everything. Get the chat going and everything like that, having joined their own community and so forth there. So I've got some things, I've got some projects I'm going to be working on, guys, outside of just streaming and everything. So hopefully that'll give you guys a lot more to come into and enjoy.
Yeah, I'm still up in here. I might be starting to make a channel as well.
I don't know if I'm going to do a second channel, or I think I will be doing one eventually or anything, but I don't know if I'm going to do my project on the second channel. I've been thinking about that. Something we probably all need to sit down and talk about and see what we think about the whole ideals and so forth there.
Yeah.
I think once I hit a certain number, then I'll do the second channel, and I'll probably just go ahead and do the content I'm talking about on this channel as well. All right, guys. That looks kind of interesting. All right. Let's see.
Is Hike still alive, guys? Is in the comments watching. Is Hike still live streaming?
That's a good question. You know, I can actually pull it up myself and take a look. Let me see. He was when we first started streaming. Yep, he sure is. That explains a lot right there.
Maybe he'll greet us.
Yeah, go over there, Rob, and say, hey, come over and raid us right there. Be a pal.
Trying to upgrade this kind of like a gun, so I don't want it missing blocks.
Yeah, that's what I did. Where did I want my door at, by the way? Oh, actually, dang it, forgot to make a room for a door. I do that all the time. See what I mean, guys? I'm just such a noob here. Let's see, do I want my door over here, or do I want it? such great friends here, guys. Such great friends. Alright, sorry guys, I'm going to go back over and check out the chat there. What's going on, man? What's been going on with you, buddy? You been busy out there yourself? Now, as one of the also think, guys, I'm thinking about doing not anytime soon. This will be when I hit some bigger numbers or thing. But I'm thinking about getting you guys, one of you guys, do a giveaway for a PAX ticket or something like that. You know, or something like that. PAX or Comic Con or something that you guys would enjoy going to. So I know Loki would be in line for the Comic Con thing.
Yeah, Loki goes every year to Comic Con.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I think my next one's probably going to be. If not E3, then I don't know if I'll be able
that's
to
what I was. That's where I'm at, too.
And they're both, yeah. They're like 2 weeks apart or something.
Start saving your money now. Did they actually announce that they're in tickets ahead of time on E3 or the Comic-Con?
I'm actually going to talk to the guys about that.
Yeah, find that out, because that would be the next thing we need to do. But I got these things I'm gonna be doing, and we'll see. I don't know. There's some things going on here.
We're almost guaranteed that Hike will be there because it's right by his hometown. So
yeah, right. Well, E3 especially. You know that he's gonna be there for E3 because he's right there. But I'm sorry. No. I'm sorry. Comic-Con. Comic-Con
too. E3's in San Diego, I think.
No, I thought it was in L.A.
Or maybe it is. I don't know.
No, it is in L.A. He went. When he went to E3, they all went back to L.A. and they had. That's what it was. That's how they. You know. I believe that's what happened. Thomas, what's up, man? Good seeing you, man. Well, thank you there, Thomas. We're doing a creative. 7 days creative world there, Thomas. So. We're going to all four of us build our own base. The third one is missing right now. That would be Minion. His power has gone out, so he's not able to join us right now. Come on. Thank you. All right, good. We're just gonna do that. Deck this.
Hey, what's up, brother Chief? Oh, walked off my base. Really hate when I walk off and break my legs. Oh, I probably won't break my legs yet. This base isn't that high off the ground.
All right.
Yeah, creepy Minecraft? Yeah. Oops. So this is the Minecraft real life mod.
What the heck? I thought I could have swore I put that figures. Ah! Did it again. What did we say? Oh yeah, tell Taco he would look a lot better if he would. You're in my server. What's going on there, Clayton? Thomas is in there, my server. He's in there, so tell Taco he would look a lot better if he would shave. Thomas, what are you talking about? And be quiet, by the way. And he's gonna have all these people running out there trying to figure out what he's talking about.
Kind of curious. Somebody said that they had 6 people in their server out here. But don't know. Even it does that stupid brick glitch. Place a block and it's like invisible.
Be a long time, guys, for this before this inch block. This block is gone.
What's up, Thomas?
There. Let me see here. We got Dakota still in here, it looks like. Nope. Thomas must have left.
Yeah, he's over here.
Went over to there. I see you there, Thomas.
Came to visit the jester. We'll be doing some NASCAR soon, guys. I kind of wanted.
Yeah, that's one of them.
Wait for Minion to be able to get it. He can't get it right now because he's obviously just bought a computer. So,
Joe, you don't have NASCAR, do you?
No, not yet.
Okay, and that would be the next one then. But right now it's Rob and I have it.
Yeah, Robinson, Dude Nader.
Yeah, I knew those guys had it.
Home from work, it was about around 2 my time, and Dunade was on their stream, and I'm like, hey, get out of there. You're not supposed to stream that before me.
Yeah, I saw that. I was going, ooh, they threw it up there quick, didn't they?
Yeah, he said he had 200 something views on the first video he did about today, so.
Dang. For him, that's really good.
Yeah, that's his highest view video.
Yeah, well, we all knew that game's going to have a lot of cool stuff. We should have a good advantage of it because
there's a lot of people who have been, you know, not liking it, but every game's going to have its haters. So.
Well, remember, guys, this is the first release too. You know, I mean, no game is its best at the first release either. So, I mean, yeah, you know, I was watching a little bit of it today.
Brand new company. EA used to have the contract for the NASCAR games, but. They decided they didn't want to do it anymore. So this company picked it up. And they actually released one last year, but it was for the PS3 and Xbox 360 only.
Yeah.
So
I didn't
know doing it. It was, you know, I don't know.
Yeah, but this, yeah, first time around on the PS4 or Xbox or anything like that, so it's not going to be, you know, I mean, they, like Rob said, they only had it on the PC itself, so they still got some growing to do on that.
No, not the PC, the PS3.
Oh, it was PS3 what it was? Oh, I thought it was the PC.
PlayStation.
Yeah, you're right.
Xbox 360.
I think you're right. Yeah, you did tell me about that, that's right. So... anyway, come on, would you? It's taking forever to break these blocks. I've got to build my. That's one thing about starting a new server, guys, or anything, man. You know, all your skills are at the bottom. I mean, starting all over again, and it bites. You know,
well,
but
if you do it right
hey,
the first time, you don't have to break them.
Yeah, it's true too. He does
have
a point.
Are you just
guys.
Placing full blocks, or are you using?
Yeah. Well, frames. The first ones I put, it was frames, but the other ones for the walls were full blocks, so.
Yeah, I built
and
the
then I upgraded.
And upgraded it.
Yeah.
Cause
well, it definitely, it's easier to do it that way if you, you know.
If Apple Crap was in here, let him explain why I do it that way. It started on Minecraft.
Yeah. Almost there. Almost there. Oh my god, I still have another layer. Oh, dang. I thought I was getting so excited here. I mean, come on.
If it's
the whole stream is breaking this block. Yeah, it's like its whole stream is going to be about breaking blocks here. Yeah, seriously. Oh goodness, you guys entertained yet?
Are you not entertained?
I'm serious. Yeah, that's the part about these things, guys.
People might check out, you know, not really.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I've got two people watching right now. This is, of course, after being gone for 2 weeks, this is what I get. But, you know, I mean, it's...
I've got four.
It's painfully...
I'm back to eight. Now I'm back down to four.
Yeah. So, we kind of deserve that, I guess. Oh, God, I'm no wonder my stamina's down. You know what?
Anybody. I mean, look at Hike when he took his little vacation and he came back. He was only 300-400 people watching. You know, which is, you know, that'd be huge for us, but that's, you know, nothing for him.
And, yeah,
normally
I know.
You have, you know, 1,000 people watching or so.
Okay. Give me the beer. I want some beer. I gotta drink some beer. Stamina is falling too much. There it is. Are you trying to tell me that I need to drink some water?
Maybe.
Well, no, there's no way that, Oh, okay.
Yeah, because you still have to
that's
eat
what
and drink and creative, so.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing. What's going on there, OG Savage? Good seeing you back, buddy. All right, let's get through this stupid block and try not to do this again. Oh, I know what I forgot to do. I was going to do a circle. Boy, I'm just screwing up left and right, aren't I, guys? All right, almost there. Should I? Oh, finally did it. Ah, oh, love it. Love it. All right, let's do this. I know what I'm going to do. But hang on a minute.
Where can I get that block?
Okay, I got to find the doors. Where's the doors at, guys? What is it on? Second, third, fourth?
I have no idea.
Fine, rod, rough surface, no, I don't think so. Shears, everything else, there they are. Metal reinforced doors, wooden. I don't want 500 of them.
Why not?
Okay, fine, I'll take 500 of them. Then I'll throw them out. Trying to fall in that hole. Alright, now we can upgrade them. Why is it not letting me upgrade it? Are you telling me this door is locked? Oh, it's unlocked. Okay, good. I was going to say, don't do that to me. The trip was awesome, got to meet some cool guys up there. Not talking about Rob and Minion, that's a cool guys, But no, they actually got to finally meet Rob and Minion. We've been talking to each other for some time on Skype and all that stuff and the PS4, but we never met each other, so that was really cool. And let's see here. What I was talking about, though, we got to meet some other guys up there that we've been wanting to meet for a while, and that's pretty cool. Some people didn't get to make it, so we didn't get to meet them, of course. Hike was one of them. We thought we were going to get to go up there, and we were supposed to be there, and some things didn't work out for him to be there, so wasn't able to do that, but everything else was all cool. Okay, where is it at? There they are. And wood. I got to find some wood. I always do this and never can find it. What's wrong? What? What are you laughing at? I mean, I know I'm supposed to know where this is because I've been asking about what, 4 times already at least.
I don't know why Taco can't find his wood, guys. I don't know.
Oh, shut up. Okay, never mind. Yeah, good point. I had to dig for that, right? I mean, come on. All right. Boy, am I naive or what, guys? Yeah, well, let's leave it there. Good grief. I know there's going to be an easier way to find this stuff. That's it, miss it. DJ, what's going on, girl? It's been a while. How you been doing? I even been to your site there, DJ. Everybody jollies in the comments, but anyway, I went to your site, and I've only seen that one. Early now. You've only done that one release on that that video did anything, the music, so I'm waiting for the next one. Oh, there it is. Found it. All right. And I got to get rid of...
I actually think I might try this. To get Jella in contact with that guy we made at PAX.
That's what I was thinking, too. I was actually, Jella, we need to talk to you. That might help you out with some of your music and everything a little bit there, with some of the things you want to do with it. You met some really good people up there that fund those kind of projects, put that kind of stuff together, so... Why can't I upgrade this? The metal door, it should upgrade, shouldn't it?
You got the right tools.
Okay, well, do I have to have the claw hammer to do that, or the wrench? I guess I do.
Not the wrench.
Maybe that's what...
The wrench would just tear it apart.
No, the wrench would actually upgrade it, too. You can use like a hammer. It upgrades. Yeah, you didn't know that, Scrub? Come on, man.
Oh, crap. I knew I should have
Oh, your PC's down. Oh, okay. But you will be making more soon. Okay, that's cool. I'll be looking for it. I do enjoy that stuff, so I always like to help other people out and everything, and, you know, you actually did some pretty cool stuff there, so. Crap. Nope, can't even do it with the claw hammer. What is with this door? What am I missing? Did I... No. This one here, it's supposed to be, you're supposed to be able to upgrade the doors. At least if you do it from the start, you could.
Do you have the right materials?
That's what I'm looking at. Let me see. I've got wood. I've got metal. I've got iron. That's what I'm missing. Thank you very much. That's what it was. The forge iron. That's what it was. Thank you.
DJ. Jala.
Oh, you're welcome there, DJ. Anytime.
Hello, something good.
But yeah, if you want to know more about that, some of the people that we met and everything and what they do, let us know. We'll be glad to get that information. And Rob and I and me and have his direct line too. So
yeah, Jala, at least one of them on Twitter.
There you go.
Twitter.
Mm-hmm. Don't send it on Twitter. Send it on Twitter. What am I thinking? What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, yeah, the box. Okay.
I went to sneak peek at your guys' bases, and I lost mine.
Aha! See what you get for cheating?
Where's the water?
Well, mine's just a shell. I mean, mine's not even a shell yet, to be honest with you.
Yeah, you basically got the walls and the... Or not the walls, the floors.
Oh, I don't even have the walls,
walls.
Yeah.
I need to find the water. Yeah, if I find the water, I can find my base. So.
I'll put in windows later, even if I have to break the blocks out, guys. But I don't know that I want to. It depends on...
There's water. Talking about my 7 Days to Die character here? Or are you talking about me myself? Because I actually did shave. I have no beard.
You shaved?
Yep.
Yeah, guys, if y'all saw my packs, he wasn't shaved.
if you watch my vlogs, I definitely have a beard. But,
He was talking about me earlier, I think. Or maybe, are you telling me, or was he telling me to tell you to shave? I got a little confused on that too, so. I thought he was talking about me, and I was going to say, wait a minute, how did you have.
Make sure you guys click on Vash right there in the comments too, guys. And DJ Firewave. DJ Firewave.
Yep. Good people, both of them. Vash is on his way. Vash, if you hit those... there he is! What's up, Vash? Let me see here. Taco, how you been, buddy? A long time. I'm telling you, man, it's been a while and everything, but it's been 2 weeks that I actually streamed because of the packs and everything. Let's see here. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, guys, go click on his link there and go check him out, guys. A really good streamer. Did you hit that 500 yet, Gash? I haven't seen. Let me look and see. Actually, I can probably answer that right now. Where you at? There you are. You're at 431. Guys, go help him out and everything. Get to that 500. I know he's got some plans for his channel there, guys. So go over there and check him out and everything. Tell him we sent you. You know, get over there and get those views going and likes on that chat, man, because it all helps out, guys, every bit of it. Yeah, I think once Minion gets his up and running on his computer, then, you know, Rob, are you going to be able to do any streaming off your PC? Oh, no, you're not going to, are you?
Probably not.
Yeah. Well,
but I can play.
Yeah, because we definitely want to do some PC streams there.
Someday.
Yeah. No, you're the last. Well, you're the last one actually of all three of us. There's Joshua. There he goes, guys. All right.
Hey, what's up, Bulldog?
Bulldog. DJ, are you? Jala, are you out of school completely now and everything? Have you graduated, or are you still going to school? As far as high school is concerned. Did I run out of? Let's see. Iron. Alright. Let me get rid of some stuff, guys, where I can do. You can put more in here.
I'm gonna turn around.
I don't need any of this stuff. I'm just gonna put straight iron and materials in there.
See, every time I turn around.
Cigar, okay, that is an item I want to go ahead and use. Let's see, can I?
Yeah, you can use it.
Yeah, I can, there it is, alright, that's better. What do you want to say, you graduated high school and you're in college now, alright, cool and everything, so how's that first year of college going for you there? That's kind of where I was getting going to try to get to there. All right, guys. And probably need more of this, though. No, I don't need that more of that. Not yet. That's good for now.
Drink my Mountain Dew again. Break.
There we go. Oh, that's cool. Well, you know, it depends on how you, at least in college, you can actually choose on how you, unlike high school, you can choose how you want to do your classes or anything, you know, if you want to take a, do a heavy load or a light load or whatever your preferences are, and you can usually do that. So, you know, just depends on what college, where you're going, your thing, and what you're trying to accomplish. If you're trying to do it within a certain amount of time, or not. Okay, you know, I should not have a problem. I'm hoping I don't have a problem with the loadout on this. Might be smart just to go ahead and I know that certain what is the load on this? These blocks are let me see. All right, it's max load is 110. Mass is 15. I think I'll be okay. All right, guys. I do want to put a staircase in, so probably want to do that. Maybe. Let me do it. Let's do this for a minute. Before I do that, let's get some stairs. Wood wedge. You guys don't know what stairs would be with it, would you? Crazy, what's going on, crazy?
What's up, Joshua?
Right now, Thomas, you got Joe in here with us and everything. Of course, Agent Rob and myself, you know, because I mean, you couldn't do it because of his power outage. There are some stairs right there. I'll put this right here. Let's first get up there and... do that. I think, let me see. That'll be 1, 2. That'll put it like right there at the door. I don't want to do it that way. I want to do it the other way. That's good for now. Yeah, there he goes. Shit, what do you mean shit? What do you mean crazy? I mean, Joe, oh, he has locked Joe. Oh, yeah, he never talked. I call him Silent Joe, guys. So, I mean, oop, don't know. That was not the one. God, no, I'm going to break it out. Here we go again. Like I said earlier, guys, half this video is going to be me just breaking out blocks. I didn't mean to put in there in the first place, so. Rob might have something about the using the wood frames instead.
Oh, I use the rebar frames.
Yeah. Joe, it's hard to get him in streams. He doesn't always talk, guys. So, you know, he's more than content to just to relax and do his own builds and things like that. But he's always there for us. I can tell you that. He usually doesn't miss a stream.
What's up, Mad Spark? I like the fact that I can stream in a higher quality for you guys. That makes me happy. To make you guys happy.
I actually turned mine down. I took mine off the higher frame rate.
And mine's running great.
I don't know why it crashed. Maybe it didn't have anything to do with it. I'll try the next stream doing the same thing over again. If it crashes again, I know it can't be my internet. I got the better internet. I don't know what it is.
I don't know what I'm doing right now, guys. I'm just kind of messing around with this. So.
What app is the live stream? What do you mean, what app? They're crazy. I'm not sure. Hey, Paul, what's going on there? Paul Williams in the comments, guys. I appreciate that like, man. So now you, more of you guys are watching right now and everything. Are you guys interested in getting a giveaway I'm never going to say his name right, Rob. I'm never going to say his name right. I always say different than that. Anyway, that Jelly and Slogan Man. So, don't forget you guys interrupted. Well, we also have Dean there from Team Geo, guys. We got to meet up with him up there. Got him to sign.
That threw him off. Nice. When we asked for his autograph, he's like, "I'm not normally." He's like, "It doesn't happen."
Yeah, he was up there and everything, but he usually doesn't. He didn't expect us to ask that, but yeah, you know, he's getting up there pretty quick. He's up there almost at 30,000 subscribers now. So. Him and Brandolph with their light cannon. So
I'm gonna find some sort of like a trim or something. Put around this.
Yeah, we're gonna do a giveaway.
Whole thing right there.
I've got. We also have other people's signatures too. There. I'd have to go back.
Dodger.
Dodger, and
two guys. I don't know who they are. But yeah, we got their signatures.
Well, they're part of.
They're not part of.
They're
Rebel
part.
Mode.
They're no, they're not part of Rebel Mode. She is. They yeah, two guys, other guys, some streamers.
I can find my book here and I'll look it up.
But we also what we did is there's some bags, really cool canvas bags that they had for PAX, and that we had them sign those bags. We also got, I just realized that I have not been paying attention to my screen as much or anything, and realized that I have, when they redid the update, it put the comments back on my screen. So, okay. 'Cause I also have my other computer pulled up over here watching it. That's the one I've been looking for the comments, but, boy, it's all about tunnel vision here.
It's the co-optional podcast. Good to guys from that. Jesse
there
Cox,
you go.
Total Biscuit, and Dodger.
Right.
I didn't even know that was him. I actually have heard of Total Biscuit before.
But, yeah, me too. Well, we got those bags signed on it, but I also went out and got Quabblepot Cop and Jelly and Slogan Man to sign the actual badge, the PAX badge, guys. And I'll have to take a picture and put it on Twitter for you guys or anything, or Instagram, all that stuff. But it's an actual pass that they gave us to wear around our neck or anything like that. So it's got all three of their signatures on it, and I'm going to be doing a giveaway of that. I'm not going to tell you guys when I'm going to do it right now and everything, because I got some other giveaways I'm trying to get through first. But that is one that we'll. Will definitely be given away with the other guys as well, and we may do Rob, me, and I, or thing on the other badges that we have. You know, we have a badge for each day we're there, so we all have four badges each that we could do some things with, but and also some other things we got from PAX as well, guys. So, you know, I hope you guys are you like that kind of stuff, because. Those things are coming, getting ready. We'll be announcing that later on when we're going to give those away.
Hey, what's up, Paul?
God bless it. Another one. Well, I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing, was I, guys?
Feed over? Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to, Thomas. I'm going to take it off, because actually it... that could be one of the reasons my quality wasn't where I wanted to put it and everything, and that's why I crashed, because it actually does lag your PS4 when you have the comments up the screen like that. Paul still wants Mia's signature. Now that's, I think that Paul and somebody else is saying that, Rob. So you may want to put something together on that one. So, yeah. Yeah. Rob wants to have her signature too, guys. I'm sure he does. Oh, good. Oh, no wonder. I got to drink that. Oh, well, I'm sorry for the blue screen, guys. Pushed the wrong button. Let me get here, get the beer. Got to get drunk before I can actually get my stamina up.
What the heck? That didn't work the way I wanted it to.
There, now maybe I can actually get this.
No, that's not
how I get nothing. Oh, Ty, okay, crazy. You going, buddy? Night, okay, buddy. Have a good night, man. Thanks for coming over and showing support, man. Silver, who is Silver? I never heard that name before. Rob was supposed to feed off that. Who was Silver thing? Hey, they're speaking of Silver. Now I know who he is. What's going on, Silver? Guys, go check him out and everything. Awesome streamer. 0 Hour crew there and thing. You'll catch them streaming with Hike all the time these days. So if I were playing on there with Hike streaming or whatever. But anyway, guys, he's a good guy. So go over there and show him some love there.
I'm his, he's my number one male demographic fan.
Yeah, he has said that before. And yes, Silver, I am jealous. All right. Nice.
Well, I guess it's just gonna have to be that way.
Welcome back, Rage.
I don't know how to cover up that.
Thank you. Hopefully, yeah, that's good. That's all I need right there.
Make sure you guys lay a bed, whatever, where you're at. So
yeah,
you
good point.
Trying to get back.
Yeah. Oh, you forgot to do that, didn't you?
I found my way back, but
you almost didn't, did you?
Yeah. I was lost for a second.
All right. Yeah. That's good advice, though.
Do you know a date yet, Silver, when you're going to be moving to California?
Oh, is he? Oh, wow, there you go. I didn't hear that. Seven Day is coming. We turned off the zombies, so... We shouldn't be having any problems with that. This is the, we're just trying to do the creative right now, and then once we get everything, and, you know, we just wanted to see what kind of bases we can build.
I'm gonna have a heart attack. That's half the crap. He's alive.
No,
probably,
he doesn't.
He's probably saying the same thing about us.
That is a fictional name. I don't believe it.
Hashtag dead.
All right. Yeah, really now. What's going on, man? Good seeing you, buddy. Yep, man, you missed a lot of fun there at PAX. You know, guys, App was one of the original guys. We wanted to take the PAX, and he had some other things he had to take, you know, school and all that stuff, work, and so he didn't get to go. But well, App, we did miss you on that trip, man. Had a lot of fun. Met some really cool people, and
You did it, neener. Oh.
Yeah, right, exactly.
I know you're going for it.
Guys, if you haven't already, though, going over there and check the App's channel out and everything. He does iPhone reviews for their games, iPhone games, and he'll even get up there and help you guys get through those levels. He's been doing pretty good with that.
Hey, kid, welcome back.
Yeah, I bet you were there, App. That's what I'm saying, with your work and school. I bet you were. It was maddening, so.
Just
that's okay, guys. App, It was the last day I was there. It was my 25th anniversary. So, you know, hey, if I had sacrificed, you could sacrifice. And trust me, I had to pay dearly on that one.
Bling,
well,
bling.
They didn't announce that. Yeah, they didn't announce. Yeah, they did not announce it until, you know, very last. So I didn't want to expect them to announce it on my freaking anniversary. But I've already made commitments to these guys and other people here on this channel that I was going. So couldn't disappoint. Disappoint? Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. Yeah. Almost sound like I was saying something else for a minute there. All right.
Yeah, App needs to hurry up with that PlayStation 4 so he can get in here and play this with us.
Yeah, really now. Hey, Rob, I know what to do with the other one. I'm kidding.
The other one, what? What are you talking about?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. I have no clue.
It makes two of us.
PS4, oh, you know.
Kid yelling at Nightbot. Yeah. Yeah, if you type in...
I bet I'm the one that got slapped. I forgot about that. Yeah, we... App, guys, what y'all don't probably know, or you might, maybe you do remember what... When App was actually planning on going with us or anything, he was kidding around with Rob, you know, and said that Rob's allowed to slap him when he sees him there at PAX, if, you know, for some reason or whatever. I can't remember what it was, but and what he didn't realize we were going to hold him to that. So,
yeah, it was gonna get
anyway, yeah, you better believe it, yeah. But, yeah, they, me and Rob shared a room. I had my own room, of course, by design. Very first night we actually got met up, though, that wasn't the case, because we didn't realize...
I slept on a chair, and I'm 6'3".
You know, I'm over here, you know, it's like, I'm like, hey, Minion's got a bed over there, man, go ahead and crawl up beside him. He's like, nope, I'm sleeping in his chair. He wasn't taking any chances. He did. He slept in that chair all night and everything. I think he kind of paid for it the next day.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, that'd be nice there, Jolla. Hey, Jacob, what's up there, buddy? Show the bass and everything? Okay, buddy, let me go out here and... So right now, we're all just building right now. This right now, it doesn't look like much. These are brand new builds. But all three of us are building our own base. And let me go find, my bike.
Put your
bike
on.
If I can find my bike. I already did. Where's my bike? Don't tell me it glitched.
Yep, probably. Rob probably took it.
I drove it out in the ocean.
Oh, there it is. Okay, there it is. There it is. Okay, let's go check out these other guys' bases while we're at it, okay? Rob's already done that, so let's go Joe's first, though. Yeah, I need to find me a faster engine in this. Okay, Silver Minions, his power went out again. He's been having a lot of problems with his power. He's got a brand new computer and everything like that, and he's all ready to stream, getting ready to stream on it. And his power is, he had bad storms yesterday, knocked his power out in his entire town. And he's had problems all week long. I mean, all last week and everything since we've been back. So, poor dear. Boy, Joe decided to go way over here, didn't he? He was actually going to stream tonight. We're all getting ready to stream, and his power went out again. So whatever they did to fix it didn't hold. So that's why you haven't seen him.
He's probably seen tape or something.
Yeah, that's probably. No one. Yeah. But wow, Joe.
Like it?
No. I'm just kidding. What, man, you're like water-based. The only problem I see with this is that if you ever decide to go down, and we're doing, yeah, boy, you are not kidding. You did, wow.
Well, you did that. Mine, Taco.
Yeah, you hit Rob's.
Oh, am I? Oh, sorry. There's a Rob. Rob, not that bad. Not bad. Not bad. But don't dig down if you don't want anybody flooding it. You have to. Yeah, that's not bad, buddy. Not bad at all. I do like that. Okay, now let's go back over to Joe and check him out. Could be the thunderstorm or power issues. Yeah, well, it was definitely, he had a, yeah, whatever it was that caused it. It was a bad, they get bad storms in, at this time of year over in Arizona, guys. So that's part of his problem right there. Other part is that, you know, who knows what the other part was. But anyway, Silver, take it easy, buddy. Okay, class now. Okay, but 10 minutes. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I can't kill him.
Take it easy, Silver. Take it easy, man. Guys, like I said, go check him out and everything. He's out there having a lot of fun doing this.
Something for those corners right there. It's got to be.
So Silver's thought about moving to L.A., really? This engine in this bike, guys, is like a 61, level 61. So, you know, that's what they give you right off the bat if you're going to do creative. So we'll have to find some better engines.
Oh, you're talking about. Mine's all 500s. Report on there's 500.
Your engine is?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to go back and check that out.
Does this one work?
Oh, let's go check out Joe's base.
Oh, it just fell off my...
Ah, that's cool, Joe.
Like it? The bottom part is double lined.
Is double what? Double lined?
Yeah.
That's nice. Well, you've been busy. All right. Gotta get back over here. Get busy, guys. They're outdoing me.
That one I probably could have used further. Dang it. Get back in there and get it again. I probably won't go find that one. Let's use this one.
Okay, I'm going to have to put down a little ramp there.
There.
Come on, back up. Back up, back up. All right. Yeah, I know what happened. You get in here, you'd make some weird stuff. You already see this Minecraft server we had, guys, a PC and everything that App got a hold of in their building. Some of the stuff he was building in there. Then again, he is going to school to be an architect, so yeah, there you go.
You got all sorts of angles in this game to work with. Oops. Out of here. She'll break off easy.
Alright, we need the ramp. A ramp, a ramp, a ramp. Where's the ramp? It's a wedge. There we are. Put it in there. Oops. I glitched my bike into the thing here. Hang on a minute.
I wish it added to the spiral strings. Thank you.
Ah, dang it, I didn't use what I wanted to use. Well, no, then no, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it like this, but there is a reason. That's fine. Your boss is letting you design a house. Is it what, one of the dog houses or what they're at?
A birdhouse.
I'm sorry, a birdhouse. Okay, there you go. All right. No, you really, man, he's gonna let you do that and everything just for a client or just for something he wants to see how you can do it? Oops. You know, App does have some pretty cool things he's showed me there, guys. So don't get me wrong. And like tease, and just like to, you know, like to tease them a little bit, but yeah.
Ooh, scary.
Okay, I just heard my stomach tell me that we need to eat. I need to eat something. At least I hope that was my stomach.
Well,
the spec home. So it's a spec home that your company's going to be building. $1.2 million. That's a big stat, my friend. That's awesome, man. You know, you must be really impressing him and everything, because that's something a lot of these guys don't let their interns do and everything. So, you know, guys, keep in mind though that he's in his first. Are you in your second year, your semester, your sophomore year of college there, or is it your freshman year? Yep. But he's been going to doing architect stuff back through his high school, so he's been in different, worked for different builders already, so he's actually kind of ahead of the game than a lot of the guys that start out trying to do that kind of stuff. He's definitely taking the right steps.
Really don't fall. Oh, I blame Taco for that.
Anything I can do to make your day worse? Okay. Oh, he's running out.
Uh-oh. I hear some tacos.
Alright, guys, sorry about that. Just Taco forgot that I was streaming there, so.
She didn't forget.
Oh. Yeah, well. The heck? Oh, well, that explains.
It's actually hard to build a roof. Okay.
Upside down. Some of them.
Hey, what's up, Imperial? What's up, Allie? How's it going?
Why can't I get
out of here? Wrong button.
Well, let's see here. We got Sticky Goat. What's going on? Oh, you can. Good. Thank you, Sticky. I appreciate that. Let's see here. What is the app saying here? Sophomore, yeah, sophomore year, intern, LOIN, employee. That's cool. I mean, that's actually, how do you get to be an intern and an employee? That's actually, I think that's the first time I ever heard that. Like 2.5ers, I don't think so. Oh, it's always just, never mind. I'm thinking that something I threw out. Threw out. All right, guys. Let's see. Where are the ramps? You're not an intern. Oh, you're saying you're not an intern. Okay, I thought you were saying you were. Okay, well, that definitely makes a lot more sense. So. All right. Let's go around here and see.
Oh, that was close. So I can get to this corner. Back side of the house.
Well, I tell you what, that sound travels when you're doing that. Looks that sounds like you're right beside me there, Joe.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
A pro gamer, oh, yeah, we're on the PS4. I can't stream you off the PC. I do have this on PC.
Oh, dang it. Alright, need to put this in there. And then I need to put this in there. That I don't want them. Okay, that just means I'll walk up the side of it, I guess.
Did I just place that? Okay. I did.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. That's good. Yeah, I just don't want them getting underneath there, having any edges there, guys. They can dig down under. Guys, well, you guys, let me see how much time we have in on here. Yeah, almost 2 hours. We'll go a little bit more and then kind of call it a night on the stream. What do you guys think about us doing, or me doing some, taking some of these old videos or even doing some of the other videos and doing it like more like 15-minute streams, 20-minute streams, things like that? Yeah.
Could report his head for that dream. Take all the back out. I'm done. Have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping in. We're going to be in this room here shortly anyway, so. Tago must be concentrating again.
You know it. Yeah, that's what I was looking for right there, guys. Minutes, yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna start doing instead of doing 2-hour streams, because a lot of you guys can't and don't spend the time to watch 2-hour streams. So yeah, I've even had talked to guys that said 20 minutes or anything like that, and there are gamers out there doing that, but they're taking, you know, they're actually taking 2 hours worth of streamings, condensing them into you know, 20 minutes video or whatever. So we'll see how I'm going to work that. But I think also we'll give you, as the games that we're starting to collect, guys, I think we also have to start doing more streams actually in a day too. So instead of actually doing a few hour streams, we'll just do, you know, the 45 minutes or whatever. And then we'll get through another stream on another game for you guys. Yeah. But this new project I'm going to be doing, I don't know if I'm going to be able to stream 5 days a week. I may have to do that and still run my businesses, all that stuff I've got going on. Faster if I just did that. You'd watch me 24/7. That's pretty cool there, Thomas. I appreciate it, man. Some of these videos or anything if I do the same thing, then this part would be building some of this stuff you guys want to watch, but some of it you don't. So all right, guys, all right, let's see here now. I don't know what corner piece that corner or that would work on that. Let me see if I can find it.
It's so hard to mess up corners.
I know. Well, when you put it up there, it doesn't look like it's I mean, it's hard to, you know, the shadow of it or whatever you call it, you know, it doesn't look right. I mean, you can't see it. So that's a reversed corner. I'm seeing corners, but that's the kind of reverse and stuff like that. I need, what is that? Camo? No, that's not what I want. Corner full. Is that it? Corner full. Let's see if that's it, guys. is, wait a minute. I can't tell. No, I don't think that's it. Oh, I think, yeah, that was it. Yay! I found it. Woo, yummy, yummy, yeah. Whatever, yummy, not yummy. Cool, that's what I meant. Yummy. I must be hungry, guys.
You're hanging around with
there
your,
it is.
You're with Mrs. Taco, a little taco too much or something.
Yeah. Well, there, that's nice. All right, cool. All right, come on. Get that last corner in there. There it is. Wow, how about that? Like I said, it's hard to see sometimes, guys. And it's hard to see. That's cool. We'll finish this off that part in a little bit.
I wonder what that was under.
Am I still? Yep. Guys, don't forget to eat. I almost did. Drink. Smaller games, you know, like unknown games and stuff like that app. Oh, you got a new hit, Turtle Beach, the Elite 800. Cool, Thomas. Yeah, I hope you like it, man. I used to have Turtle Beaches before I upgraded to the Astros. Let's see here. I think streaming smaller games would be cool too, episode, like what Chad Why Not does. Yeah, good point.
Yeah, 90% of those games are every... on the computer though. So, that's out for me. Taco could do it.
Yeah, for now it
seems
that's out.
That's what I've been doing. I've just been going to Steam and just searching through just random stuff. You know, just looking for different games that might look like something that would take off. You know. Okay.
All right. All right, for you guys that wasn't here at the beginning of the stream, real fast, because I'm going to go ahead and call it here in a little bit. But we're going to go ahead and do some giveaways or anything. Right now, the Minion Plays are doing a giveaway, and so am I, for a PS4 at 2,000 subscribers. And you have to be subscribed and be at the chat of the day of the giveaway, and we'll announce all that, guys, at... that point. Before I hit 2,000, I'll be doing a giveaway of 1,000 for a game of your choice for whatever console you play on. And then we're going to start talking about doing a giveaway of Jellies, Slogo Man's, and Cobble Cop. I can't ever say it right. That is one of the hardest names for me to pronounce or anything. I should have said something to him about that when I was up there with him. I'm sure he's going to change it just for me, though, right, guys? Anyway, all those guys, we have some... their signature, so we'll be doing giveaways of that, and of course certain things, some other YouTubers that we have, like Dodger and all those guys up there that we got their signatures. So we'll be doing those giveaways, guys. And let's see what it's like. Golf with all your friends. That might not be a bad idea there or anything, but as far as the PC stuff, definitely have to wait for Rob to get his PC. Take it easy, App. I do appreciate you showing up, man, showing the support there. Go over there and check him out, guys. He does reviews for iPhone apps there, guys. So let you know if they're any good, or if they're actually, the way he says it, if they're any crap or if they're any good or whatever. So app or crap there, guys. also he'll help you out there with a lot of the levels and so forth there. And anyway, check out the beginning of the stream, guys, and everything. You'll be able to hear more about those giveaways as well. And until tomorrow, guys, at 6 Central Time, everything, we should be streaming GTA 5 and then going into the second stream, most likely. Trying to do that as well, guys. So hope to see you there. And until then, everything, peace out, guys.
All right, everyone, go ahead and end my stream here, too. I think thanks, everybody, for showing up. I know it's been forever since we streamed, but we are back. So hopefully Minion will be back soon also. He's been having a lot of power issues. But make sure you guys go subscribe to his channel as well as Taco's channel. Because we're going to be doing some pretty awesome giveaways pretty shortly, actually, I think. So... trying to cover my house in camouflage and it's not working. But yep, their links are down. Well, they will be down in the description. I forgot to put description stuff in there.
Of course he did.
But yep, we'll catch you guys on the next stream.
See ya.